dog on screen, and I tried to make it as good as possible, because he was still in the storm. I like that, I like that. We catch that storm. A little bit afraid we will miss it, but we are in it. Cool, cool, cool. Over 14 knot winds. Yesterday we were somewhere here, around yesterday when we stopped, and well, we did make some progress. And here is that storm that's going on. So and we get a part of it. We get very strong winds. About what is it, is now 38 right at this moment, true wind speed. So it's fine, it's fine, it's, we're doing fine. I think we are, well, I consider it's still part of the top group, not in the top, but in the group. Just we hooked up with the group, so I'm happy with that. And yeah, right, obviously that yellow boat, that is us here. Look at the leaderboard. We still see at number one there is Evil Matt. At number two there is Kookaburra. Number three is Gagu. And at place number four there we see Black Shark. At place number five there is Quimeras. And at number six there we find Kazi Karzia. 0 1 1 1 0. And at place number 7 there is Captain Jack Daw. At place number 8 there we find Labarkapoom. Okay, I hope that's good. At number 9 there we find Katmauf. And at number 10 there is Total. So you can see at the top 10 there is things changing again. We see new names, so well done everybody. And if we look at ourselves, so where are we? Yeah, still have to scroll. That's fine. We are at place number 56, so we're still stable in the 50s. We kind of hanging, well, in the top group, at the end of the top group, kind of. But we in there, so it's 56 for us for now. Well, I consider the top groupie kind of just hanging behind there, right? Maybe a part of the group, maybe just not, almost. Yeah, but yeah, that's the situation now. I can see it did become thin out behind me, you can see. And well, then you have the big group after that, right? Look at that. All the boats. so many. Let's have a look at the windy wind forecast for the coming week. Here we go. At the moment in this storm, that's cool, it's Sunday. More wind coming from the west. Monday. This here Tuesday, so this will catch up with us, maybe. This is already Tuesday, right? So Wednesday, and it's going big, it's growing strong, this one on Wednesday, right? So we will get in here almost for sure. The group Thursday. Friday. And back to Saturday in a week time. If you look at the route that is set up for now, it's well a little bit southeast, you can say. So yeah, but mostly going east, kind of straightway and crossing that mark line of the south of Australia, somewhere in the south of it, and then we will continue. Probably we will not go up north here, in the south of New Zealand. Probably this is not correct. That will probably change, and yeah, after that, we will see, right? Still a long way to go, but I don't see a lot of changes in the route to the mark. Maybe some things, minor changes will come. Who knows, right? It's weather. Everything can still change.